Hello. Hello. So, I wanted to try and do something special for someone very special to me. And so this is my attempt at doing that. Yeah. Here we go. Even when we're miles apart, I have your voice but feel no touch. You are so close to my heart, but we're far from flesh and blood. See, in a world so full of dissonance, our harmonies are flood. Inside my heart, I don't need cards or flying doves to feel our magic. See, your smile makes me smile. No, that's cringe. Your laugh makes me laugh. That's even worse. If my journey on this path could ever lead to losing you, I know which path is not my path. You're a blessing from the skies. You're the thief that stole my mind. You're the reason why I think of you all the time. You're the little tiny bug that found its way inside my ear. And now I can't think a thought without wishing you were here. And I know you don't care, I know that no one even asked. But you're who motivates me when I'm sad. You're the high school crush that I knew that I always wanted, but thought that I'd never have, always missing my other half. That's you. And if I had a shiny nickel, for every time I missed you, I'd use them to buy the moon, then sell the moon to North Korea, then use all their fancy missiles to blow craters in that moon until it spelled out our initials. Okay, wait, that's absurd. Sorry, I'm bad with words. Let me start over. I guess what I'm trying to say, I'm messing this up. I've thought about this for days, I just haven't found the guts to tell you truly I'm in. Look, I'm not used to spending my time floating up on cloud nine with you up in my mind. I used to spend my summers there, it turned to every weekend. Now I find myself among the clouds when I should be home sleeping. That's your fault. That's right, I blame you. I blame you for all my birthday wishes that came true. Ever since we started dating, I am not the same dude. I've changed for the better. I blame you for that too.